Hey guys, today I'm going to create this look for Diwali. I hope you guys will enjoy this pink purple eye makeup tutorial, which is a beautiful color combination for all the girls of all skin tone. I am presenting you this makeup tutorial in collaboration with my friend Jovita George. Please click on this picture as well as check out the video description to link to her video and check out her makeup tutorial as well. And let's begin with my makeup tutorial. I'm going to use NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk to apply it on my upper eyelid and blend it with the help of my ring finger. This will brighten up your eyes as well as it will help the eyeshadow to stay longer. Using the Milani Brow Kit, I'm going to fill in my eyebrows with the angled brush from the Body Shop. I'm going to use Inglot Rainbow Eyeshadow Pan to create this look because one eyeshadow contains three shades of deep purple, from light pinkish to the deep purple. So the inner corner of the eyelid, I'm going to apply a very light purple or pinkish purple color. On the center of my eyelid, I am applying a purple, and on the outer V of my eyes, I am creating it with the deep purple color. So this is one of my favorite eyeshadow pan because it helps to create a complete look with just one eyeshadow. Using ELF blending brush, I am going to blend the eyeshadow on the crease area as well as I am going to apply a little bit of pinkish eyeshadow at this point of time. I'm going to use the MAC gel liner to make a winged eyeliner on my upper lash line as well as to line my lower lash line. I'm using the Maybelline's Master Liner to highlight my waterline. It's a very nice white pencil liner and it has very creamy texture, so it blends very easily on the waterline. And I'm going to wear my fake eyelashes with the help of Duo Eyelash Glue. It is world's best eyelash glue. It dries totally clear, so you cannot see any glue once it dries. And finally, once the eyelashes are applied, I'm going to apply the MAC gel liner again on the lashes as well as on the lower lash line. Apply your favorite mascara. I'm using Celio O Tank Volume Mascara on my upper and lower lashes both. Going to wear the NYX matte lip gloss in pink, and on top of that I'm going to apply this Revlon lip gloss to highlight my lips only on the center, on the cupid area. And I also wore this purplish pink blush from the 10 blush palette of Coastal Scents. And I used all these makeup brushes from MAC, Sigma and ELF to create this look. Check out my video description for the link to Sigma brushes. I hope you guys enjoyed this makeup tutorial. This completes my Diwali makeup look. I hope you have a very safe and prosperous Diwali. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you in my next video. Bye.